Today I'm doing a little Dark Souls. The name of today's episode is Morgana, Kingslayer. I'm going to go and kill a few of the big fucking king boss characters. Or at least try. Now that I actually know how the hell to get to them.
And knowing's half the battle, Yojo.
Indeed. Knowledge is power. Power is absolute. Absolute power corrupts absolutely, so be evil and read.
And if you don't believe us, every Dark Souls game.
Get good. Please don't take me where I think you do. Please don't take me where I think you do. Please don't take me where I think you do. Yep.
Oh, it's gonna take you.
It most certainly took me. It took me exactly where I think it do. And that is where I don't want to go. To the smoldering lake. Bump, bump, down, down. Except the bridge should totally be up, so I should be able to get where I need to go. Oh no, I can't this way. Fuck. Leave me alone. I already derped on where I'm supposed to go. That's terrible. Press that bonfire! Go away, skeleton! You can't hit me, I'm at the bonfire!
You say terrible, I say hilarious.
You say potato, I say potato.
Oh, this gun's garbage.
Axe favored by Creighton the Wanderer, infamous deserter of the Knights of Mira. Alright, Catacombs of Karthus.
Why does she wake up?
Because girls, that's why. Alright, there's the rolling, there's the Indiana Jones ball. Gotta let that go down there, come back up here. Yeah, the very one. The wrong path this time. Fuck you, game. Which I guess is good. Alright. All of these fuckers are going to spawn. Like 30 plus skeletons. Oh, that's something I totally should have done. I can still do it. Hi, Skelly Mans. Come on. Come and get me. Come and get me. All of you. All of you. All of... Ah, see ya! So many skelly mans. So little time. So many free souls. So little time. Alright, so... Before I kill some kings, I'm gonna descend into hell, because I have a motherfucker down here that I need to put in the grave. There's an NPC who usually is with another NPC. His name is Horace the Hushed, and he's usually with Henri. Henri is a character that you marry after a certain point. Shit. Get off my back, you fucker. I see you right behind me. Alright, that's how you want to be? Fine. We'll play that game. Get wrecked. That's what you get for following me, you douchebag skeleton. Get back up. And get wrecked. I think I know how to deal with you douchebags. Alright, now I'm gonna go kill Henri, since I don't have to worry about the ballista firing at me down here.
I thought you said you wanted to marry Henri.
Or not Henri, kill, Horace. worry about the ballista. I thought I went and turned that back off. Yeah, because in order to get to an item that I needed to get a bunch of items that I couldn't get to, I had to turn it on so that it could take out a wall. Yeah, because there were a bunch of items that were in some magma, and walking into the magma, like, almost instantly killed me. I was like, how am I supposed to get to those items? You have to have, like, 3 items that reduce incoming fire damage just to get to them. Now, the problem is not getting hit by the ballista and remembering where the little enclave is that leads into Horus's area. I can use these trees as cover. I think it's right over there. Run. Just run. Just run. Just fucking run. Just run. I have 103 stamina. Use it. Damn it! No, I had to stop to let my stamina recharge, and I promptly took an arrow to the ass. Oh well, this isn't the right spot. Henri! Or not Henri. Horus! I don't feel like I'm going the right way. Basically, I'm in hell! Essentially, I am in hell.
Tell Steven about trials. Tell Steven about trials.
Scott wants you to do trials with us tonight. Okay. He said okay. No, leave me alone! You are strong and I don't want to fight you! Go away!
Actually, what I said was this after.
Yeah, I know. When I woke up, you weren't here. Because I got up and went out in the living room. I looked out the window and saw you weren't here. Shit, shit, shit.
Fucking shit.
I was tired of handling bullshit.
Neat. This is what I was looking for, I think.
Hi.
Nope. Not what I was looking for. Damn it! Why do I have so much trouble trying to find stuff when I need to? Stream, why? Why 4-2?
Stream, why are you against me, stream?
Animal! God damn it!
Why can't I do what I need to do?
Yeah, that ballista, which I can totally turn off and make it stop firing at me. I've done it before. I had to turn it back on. Where is this? Okay. Ow! For fuck's sake, stop it! I'm trying. Where is the freaking little gap that I need to find? No, not quite.
That moment when, with a warlock, you can literally hide.
Okay. Part of me wants to go turn that fucking ballista off so I don't have to worry about it while I'm trying to find this thing. The other part of me doesn't want to waste time having to get to where the ballista is, because that's a long freaking trek to get to it. Ouch! Stop it! I don't know how you even see me, I'm behind a wall. Currently 8. I've drank like 4 of them already. Where is that fucking... There's the way down, so it's gotta be somewhere over in that direction. Because I know Horus isn't over this way. Because this leads into the catacombs of Karthus.
I wonder if that counts for me killing shoot a cursed thrall and blows up a bunch of shit, do I get all the rewards for killing that shit?
Hey, try not to die this time. Wait for it to fire three shots, because I know it's going to. There's one. There's two. There's three. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. God damn it, I'm behind a tree! It should! The tree blocks shots! But it was apparently not- I was apparently not far enough behind the tree.
I've killed all of these.
Keep kidding me! You can! I just am not properly doing it. Okay, where the fuck- That leads back there, which is not the direction that I need to go to find this guy. And there's a bunch of angry giant fucking dickbags. Ah! 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 Stop!
Are you done now?
Don't look my way, crabs. Don't look my way. I'm gonna use this tree as cover. For fuck's sake, finally. It was that close to the entrance, I couldn't find it. Yay, I didn't have to turn off the ballista. But I'm down to four out of 10 Estus flasks.
Why do you have an Estus bonus plus 6?
Because it heals me plus 6.
Wow, Roman only has...
I'm not even.
Like 13 of them, but
I know Dark Souls. If there's nothing in the room, will be. Oh, there's somebody.
Yeah, there's a guy. His name is Horace.
There's a whole.
Nope. Crumple to the ground. So when I killed Horace, I did the crumple animation. And now, so I don't have to deal with bullshit, to the bonfire!
12 charge?
Yep, I have 12 of them.
How do you get them? Just random drop?
They drop from enemies.
Oh, it's a random drop.
Or you can buy them. haven't bought any. Right. And I'm back to the bonfire! Yay!
Back to you.
Alright, now I gotta go talk to...
That's right, Chuck.
I don't know if I've progressed that quest line yet. I think I have to get to Irithyll before it'll progress to its next stage.
Speak, honorable lord. Oh, good hollow. Orbeck of Vinheim is a cause of much consternation. He proclaimeth himself, if left alone, he may fall to this matter yearly, else we are unraveled. Decisiveness is the...
Okay, so I'm gonna kill somebody called Orvec. The fuck is Orvec?
Oh.
Hi, Grey Rat. You are my friend. I like you. Yeah. Yeah, he's been back.
So why is Patches the only guy who can go save Grey Rat?
He's not the only guy who can save Grey Rat. Sigvart can save Grey Rat. But it's because I had to kill the boss of that area to get him to return. It was a giant tree, which I beat the crap out of. That tree stood no chance.
You mean the, like, ball tree with the hand sticking out?
Yeah. It literally did zero damage to me in the fight. Run.
Got massively teabagged.
Sweet, I can roll through that.
It was more like a butt slam, but I mean.
I murdered it on my first go, but I had also overleveled the fuck out of myself.
Okay, yeah. He doesn't suffer like a bar meeting.
Neat. You wanna see something funny? Look at all these skelly mans back here.
Already looking at you.
Go back around. Yep. Oh, skelly mans. Bye. Free souls. And I got my flask that I drank back, which
that
is why.
Like the dragon that I use for farming.
Which is why I do that. And look, boss
club?
Room. No, I don't. Why?
Because when you hit skeletons with a club, it's fucking hilarious.
Do they shatter apart?
Oh yeah, they do. Whether they're dead or not, they're just like, oh, you fuck me! They fall to pieces, and then they have to stand back up. It's goddamn hilarious.
You get the same effect with any weapon if you just do a strong strike. Because if I use my rapier and do my R2, it shatters them, which allows me to just fuck them up. Alright, the first of the two boss fights that I intend to do today. In the words of my friend, my fishy friend, Admiral Akbar, it's a trap.
It's a trap!
It's a cup.
This one is not super dumb about.
No, this is a king. Mad King Wulnir. I'm killing two kings today. King Wulnir and the old Demon King. This is King Wulnir, or will be. Oh look! A dark room with an item at the end! What could possibly go wrong in here?
Sweet free loot!
Hey! My message was raided! Yeah! Thrust ahead! Try butthole! Hey look! A hand! Curious! As if this was a trap.
Yeah. Ah.
It's like I knew.
Oh shit. Hey, he looks like he can eat
your balls. He is. All you have to do to kill him is break those fucking bracelets.
Just don't step in.
Yeah, and I'm using a rapier, which means I get multiple hits every time he drops that hand. That's 4-2. And that's the fog, which I'm going to probably run the fuck away from. Yeah, it's very bad. back here. Me and you need to have words. Yeah, watch this. You wanna see some real damage? You have to kill the left side first. You can't go right side, then left side. Because if you kill the right side bracelet first and then try to kill the ones on the left, he'll pull that hand back into the fog and you can't get to it. Yeah.
It's also slightly hard to kill the one that he has the sword on. He doesn't fucking have the sword.
Yeah, except when he's pulling the sword out, you can kill it before he gets the sword out. Hey, look, rats! I'm gonna ignore those. Yes! Doesn't matter. Oh, look, I got Nessus Flask back, which means one of those rats died to that ball. Oh, Skelly Mans! Come out and play! I know there are a bunch of you in here! Look at all these Skelly Mans. Be a real shame if I did this.
The key of EIR is
naked. I have a vague idea, but I can't remember exactly where it's at.
No, why can't I look at it?
You can't get back to home for free.
Can I
yeah, only I can.
Look at it when we're on the fucking dreadnought? Is that what it is?
Or
does it just say?
Yeah, every time.
Ah, you can do that.
Near the breach, but it doesn't say nestled.
Skip.
So it's in
the- oh shit. Okay, so he's automatically aggro. That's cool. The key to this boss fight is to not lock on. No, it just locks onto the wrongs. I don't want to get too close. Yeah. Just no locking on is bad. is either. I just know that I could, if I was faster, I could have grabbed it. You're actually supposed to grab it before starting the fight, because it's supposed to be a trap, but I knew that he was there. Well, one of two kings dead. Even though I almost got fucked a second time there.
Yeah, but almost only counts as horseshoes and acorns.
And nuclear explosions.
Yeah, no, that's a different one. You don't even have to be anywhere near.
Hey, did we hit that city? Almost. Good enough.
Oh, I saw London has fallen yesterday. That was a good move.
King Wulnir? Dead. Ember restored. Souls gathered. Look at how many souls I got for killing that motherfucker.
And bonfire lit.
Yep. Now I have a bonfire over here.
Bonfire over here.
Which is closer to the second boss fight, which I'm fine with. Back to my shrine, because I can probably level up.
One. How much does it take love to do
it
now?
Close to 30,000 souls.
Damn.
Me. Yeah, for A. You can farm those one guys for 5,500.
For A level up.
Well, you can
farm those one guys for 5,500. So
It takes 33,000 to level me up once.
Farewell, I should may the.
You know why?
I might. Damage absorption than my shield of want. I don't like that.
However, it does not do 100%.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't have 100% physical damage absorption, which is no good for me. Oh, I have a pale tongue. I can go give that to my queen. Motherfucker I was telling you about that hurls spears, that stops him from hurling them at me. Oh wait, where is my friend? There he is.
So what you're saying is, we have that in your item box, he's a friendly instead of a foe.
Yes, he will kill everything besides me, which is fine. I can get Black Serpent, which sounds cool. Or I can get Wulnir's Holy Sword.
I feel like swords are swords, but they're not really swords, so you know.
I'm going to go with the serpent. Nope. I just used his soul. Which is fine. Because I have a bunch anyway. So now, I get to go to the next boss fight. This one will prove to be way tougher than he was. Because this is a boss from a previous Dark Souls.
So you're buying tacos, right?
Yes. Because okay. I are hungry.
Because I'm out of money now.
Jeez. I bought a game and he knew about it before. Yes.
Fucking buddy, you might know about it, buddy.
Alright. Here comes the hard part.
Ask him what he wants to know about it.
Alright. Flash sweat.
You're not asking.
What does that guy do anyway?
Oh, he'll do things. Don't worry.
Oh shit, that's an actual boss?
Yeah, sure is. Scott said to ask what you wanted to know about it, because he knows a lot. Yes. Oh, holy also was not signaling soon enough. She wants me to signal 6 car lengths before a turn. It's like half a fucking mile.
You know what 6 car lengths means? When he turns out on width, it's like 15 feet. The thing is, 6 car lengths, right? If you turn out on width, you pretty much have to turn your turn signal on right there to turn right on mess.
Which is fucking stupid. Destroyed. Morgana, Kingslayer. It only took me two tries for each boss.
That's pretty good.
Well, once you get the Demon King so low, it's like 65-ish%. He does the thing where he explodes outward, but it expels all of his energy, so he drops to his knees and will just be immobile. It's basically just time for free hits, and he was down long enough for me to just kill him.
Alright,
what do I want to put points into?
Hey, you should probably Google that the reason your magic's not working. Just in case you have to level something up, like your magic.
Sorcery work.
The good news is we're farming that guy. The bad news is we're gonna farm that guy.
Turn my item discovery up. Ooh, actually, I'll do that. I'm turning up my item discovery a point. You know how many souls the Demon King gave me when I killed him?
No, I was gonna ask.
Almost 40,000. Even though I'm not even remotely smart enough to use it. Chaos Bed Vestige. Hurl chaos flame that scorches vicinity. I have to have 20 intellect to use it, and 2 magic slots. 15 intellect and 1 magic slots. So, I'm just going to eat the demon's soul for the fucking souls that it's worth. Which is another level up.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
I would love to, but I've apparently put myself into the fucking toast animation. Yeah, one of my emotes is toast.
Do I just skip rounds on my own
already? That's a pretty sizable buff, but I don't really want to. That's not terrible. I could put it into my vitality.
Vitality's good.
Vitality is actually what goes toward my defenses and the amount of items I can equip total, like my equip load. Because my strength and my dexterity are at 25 each, so I really don't need to put anything into those right now.
The one boss, it's the dragon something. I can remember his name. It's like he looks like a big old crab armor guy. But he has a giant axe and a shield.
The Dragon Slayer armor.
When you kill him, you can get the axe. This big-ass lightning axe.
Yeah.
And Roman, like, overdid his strength. He's like, earlier in the stream, he's like, I don't think I'm gonna have to level up my strength anymore, like, ever. Whatever. So he gets to this axe, and he's like, oh, that's sweet. Make this axe. And he's like, I can't use it. I don't have enough strength.
How much did it take to use it?
Oh, I have no idea. It was in the 30s, I'm pretty sure. He's like, and then he did something, and he leveled up his strength, and then he could...
Well, just for me to be able to use my fucking, greatsword that I use, I had to have 24 strength. I started with 10. It took a while to get to that point for me. let's see. So far, I think the only boss souls that I've transfused into actual weapons were, Wolnir's, which I got the dark, snake flame, and the Abyss Watchers. Because I already know what my next character is going to be. I'm going to run Sir Galahad. So I think I'm going to be spear and shield for him. Like tower shield and spear.
Yeah.
And then he's probably going to be like strength and faith based because he's a paladin. Ooh, I need to go back and talk to the pyromancer. Because I just got a pyromancy tome out of Wolnir's room. There was one in the back corner. Also, I'm getting close to another person from my Firelink shrine. Her name is Carla the Witch.
Ooh, Carla. How do you know that you're getting close?
Because Steven has the guidebook to Dark Souls. I haven't looked at, like, any of the where is this, and this, but I looked at the NPCs because I wanted to make sure that I wasn't fucking up a quest for Grey Rat, because I actually really like Grey Rat and don't want him to die. And she was literally right underneath Grey Rat.
I cannot comprehend this myself.
It is a spell
forbidden in the great. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow.
Is there somebody on my fire?
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? You can't teach me that pyromancy? What use are you if you can't teach me things? Spell that I can really use. I don't want.
Well, that's why I can't teach it to you.
No, it's not. It's a different guy. This is the spellcaster that I'm currently talking to. He has a spell called Spook. What Spook does is makes it where you make no sound when you're moving, and you also take no damage from falling. It's insanely good.
It's a spell, right?
Yeah.
Why are there...
Ashen
Mark. Those high up, they just came from that shit.
Alright. I'm going to equip my staff.
You have a staff?
Yeah, I purchased one. It's only 500 souls. I can earn that back in one kill. Magic weapon. Why? Why you not work? Okay, I'm gonna try something.
What don't work, and I'll tell you why.
Man, I need to find... I need to find one of my weapons that I haven't put any fucking enhancement points into to see if that is why. I enchanted a sword. I don't know why it works for this one and none of the ones that I'm holding, because my fucking wolf sword doesn't have anything on it, but I can't enchant it.
Maybe because it's a boss weapon. Like, you know what I'm saying?
It could be.
Or maybe you don't have the item to enchant it.
Oh no, it's because the wolf sword is a great sword that I can't just enchant it. Alright, so I want to just check something out then. Oh, no, I need a tune. Because I have greatly... No, that's greatly reinforce. So that's just a stronger version of reinforcing my magic. I thought it was reinforce great weapons. But there is one that reinforces great swords. I just haven't gotten to it yet.
Ah, so the problem is that you were missing a skill that you needed.
No, the problem is that it was weapons that I couldn't enhance. Yeah, but I'm going
so
to...
Can't enhance your rapier?
No. The Crystal Sage's rapier just can't be enhanced for some reason. And I think
it's too OP. Is it because it's scales of magic, so magic plus magic would be super duper dope?
No, but... I'm not sure, but that's the whole reason I thought maybe if I add magic to it, it'll do more damage, because it does magic damage. Or it's supposed to do magic damage, is one of its scales, like, because it does regular damage, but it also can do magic damage. So it's like, okay, if I put magic on it, maybe it'll do extra damage. Mr. Two you're referring to.
Yes.
Except his martial art is totally called Oh Come My Way Karate. Which, properly translated, is Karate of the Gay Way. But there is a weapon that I totally want to get that I have to be in the covenant that I'm in to get. because it's a katana that you put your own blood on, and it makes it stronger.
Katana.
Also, you can totally...
Speaking of putting your own blood into attacks, Grand Ray Zero for the win?
What?
Ichigo. Grand Ray Zero.
Ichigo used Grand Ray Zero?
Oh yeah, buddy. Have you not been reading?
No.
To be fair, I didn't read it either. I looked at Checking 101. So,
so you're watching the same one that Aaron's been watching, and one that I've watched before, which is why I was kind of surprised when Aaron said his name. I was like, I actually know who that is!
First Aaron's like, hey, you need to just do this. And I was like, alright, I'll look at it once because you're here and why not. And I was like, oh. Well, I don't know anything between fucking... it's like Naruto Shippuden, the fucking... where they're at. With the ninja war that I left off at. And so I'm missing like a bunch of fucking... a lot of stuff. What did I see last? The last thing that I seen before I started watching Tekken repeated things were he just defeated the other substitute soldier guy.
I know who you're talking about, but I can't remember his name.
Yeah, so it's like, you know, at least 200 chapters, I would think, where I'm just not watching it as long. Whatever.
Obviously they're incompetent, so I just said, obviously!
Well, yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna not use this spell, because it's not worth it if I can't put enhancements on fucking swords that I've upgraded to make them stronger. I feel even a wizard would want to make his weapon stronger and then put magic on it to make it even more good.
even more good.
I'm at almost an hour for this stream. Which is funny because from the time I woke up and started streaming, it's actually like my regular morning stream time. Because it's 9:09 and I usually stream until 10 o'clock. So... my stream time is close to how it would usually be.
Which is good. Show up. Show up.
Except, I haven't had anyone in the stream, like, that talks in a while.
Well, that's because I would be in the stream talking to you, except for that I'm on the headset talking to you.
Yeah, and the stream. You're multitasking.
Yeah. I can do a little bit of it.
I need more twinkling titanite, more titanite scales, more titanite chunks.
Everything's not the regular shit that you can just get.
Oh, one of the weapons that I got, you know, have you seen the skeletons that are on the wheels?
Yeah.
Do you remember Sir Shmoopy of Awesometon's fucking wheel shield?
Yes.
That will defend you none. I have one.
Zero.
I have a fucking bone wheel. I have a shield which is called the Bone Wheel Shield. It's literally just a big-ass fucking wheel.
Yeah,
with the bespoke holes and everything. I'm like, I want it for reasons. The funny part about it, I'm not even strong enough to wield it. You need 30 strength to wield this shield. And it has 166 physical damage, plus 66, so it does 666 physical damage. And its, like, special thing that it does is kind of neat, too, because you put the shield in front of you, and it spins.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah, like, if you have something pinned against a wall, it's going to take a fuckload of damage when you do that attack.
I mean, it pretty much doesn't do anything, but it looks sweet.
Actually, for whatever reason, it's meant to be an actual weapon and not a shield, even though it's classified as a shield. Because you can equip two of them and have one on each arm.
So you can, like, fucking just segue down the damn thing.
I'm gonna just put these on the ground and roll. Whee!
Well, that was a fail.
What do I have in my stash? I have the coolest fucking, like, if... Oh, they did buff them! Thank God! One of the things from the patch was buffing the fist weapon so that they're a little more less useless. Because all of the fist weapons are like, okay, cool, these are awesome, but they don't do dick for damage, so why use them? So they're like, okay, we can fix that, and they upped their damage output a little bit. Because the fists that I have, the ones that I think are cool, they're called the Demon's Fists, which you get from, if you watched my stream that I told you to watch, there's a mimic and a demon in a room. I shot the mimic with an arrow, and him and the demon fought each other. Mimic killed the demon, I killed the mimic. I got the demon's soul and transposed it into this weapon, which is a pair of gauntlets that are dragon heads that are on fire, and they are cool.
Once again, it's like the spiky bone shield wheel thing. It looks really sweet, but it's pretty...
Well, it wasn't as sweet. Like, it looks awesome, and it acts awesome when you're using it, but before the patch, was pretty much useless, because it did nothing for damage. Because it started at, like, 99 damage, and then plus whatever for its extra thing, and that's nothing at the point in the game I am. Now, without me having put anything into it, just because of the patch, it's at 111, plus 21.
That seems a little better.
So, it gained, like, 12? At least 12 points, and then the plus?
If it was at 99,
then you'd have it. Well, 99 plus 1 is 100. So 10 more would be 11. Or 10 more would be 110. So.
Scale and strength are next to you. You're like magic. Fuck. Whatever.
Oop, I didn't mean to do that.
That would be funny if it, the reason that it sucks is because it's just magic-based, you know, shit.
No, it's not magic-based, it actually does have a magic buff to it. Like, it does fire damage on top of your just regular hits. But the attribute requirements I have in spades, because it's 20 strength, which I have 25. 8 dexterity, 9 intellect, and 9 faith. I have 15 intellect and 11 faith, so I beat those all day. But I'm not sure what it scales on, because it's technically a mini-boss weapon, so...
Boss weapons and such don't tell you what they scale on.
Let's see. Well, I can equip it and find out! Alright, what do I want to unequip? I'll unequip my Crystal Sage Rapier. I'm gonna go to an area where the enemies are super weak, and I'm gonna test these things out just to see if the update made them any better.
And also, so you don't.
Oh, yeah, that too. Because they have a really neat, like, combo attack that you can do. Your R1, R2, L1, you do a punch, a whirlwind, and then you slam your fist into the ground, and it causes a fucking fire spout to come out of the ground, and it looks cool as shit. But because of how weak they were, there was no point in equipping them. They also balanced rapiers. I'm not sure if they balanced them up or balanced them down, but they balanced them. Which one is it? Okay, there it is. There it is. I figured it out. That wasn't it. Is it R2? Yep, okay. It's L2, R2 to get the one that I want. Cause I have an awesome skill that I know called Iron Flesh.
Seems good.
Which makes me unstaggerable. The only downside to the Iron Flesh skill is it also makes me fatty dodge. That's not even technically a downside.
I was gonna say, it has to do something. Yeah, because you get stuck.
No. Or are you just permanent? It's permanent fat dodge. Ow! Good thing I'm fucking resistant as shit right now. That's not the right way. I don't want to go that direction. Okay. So I'm just, for this character at least, I'm not going to use these, even though they're cool, and they are fun to use. The way I currently have my character built, they're not useful. Iron Flesh is super good because it also increases my poise, which means that I just can't be staggered out of attacks. Hey, welcome to the stream!
I feel like that would be bad, because then you'd not necessarily keep an eye on your health and you might die. It's like I got Iron Flesh, I'm gonna kick your ass, and then you're just like, oh, I'm dead.
Oh no, I already learned that lesson in spades. One time is all it took to teach me not to fucking forget to look at my health. Because I was fighting the Abyss Watchers. I got him into his second form. I was like, okay, now that he's in his second form, I'm going to Iron Flesh up, and I'm going to tank him. And it was working. Except, once Iron Flesh ran out, he dealt a lot more damage and killed me.
I only have 25 rounds left.
Because the secondary upside to Iron Flesh is not only are you unstaggerable, you take reduced damage from everything. So I'm like, okay, stab, 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 because I'm staggering you out of all of your attacks. Oh shit, my Iron Flesh ran out, and I have no stamina. Blam! Ow. Steven started as a dex-based character. He's a... Which one was it? Sellsword. He started out as a sellsword because they had the highest base dex stat, because he wants to use a bow and arrow and bow and arrow scale on dex. What's this message say? Fine work. Oh, good. Thanks. Thanks for telling me that I killed the boss. Message. You're really helpful. Good luck.
What? I didn't even...
Gorgeous view ahead. That I can agree with. I've seen this view and it's freaking... astounding. Yeah, I'm going to... go into my toast animation.
I think my game is glitched.
I took a screenshot. Because this view... Man, this view. It's freaking beautiful. You'll also be able to see it in the stream, like where I sit down on the fucking right at the end of my stream. I sit down and look out because I've just made it to Irithyll. Okay, I'm gonna cut the stream right here to all of you that are watching on YouTube. Thank you all so much for coming. This has been Pharaoh Hyro. I'm returning to my sarcophagus for a little while. I will be streaming later today on Destiny, most likely. So, peace, people!